obviously love horror games. So it's just mixed reception. I'm back in this area. Okay, so I got that running. Through the window and spread it to the forest and the morning sun with the severed end, he thought. This is a bit dodgy.
How much more, Baron? How much more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me, Orphan! Kill me!
This one, prepare him.
Dealing with physical pain and the terror of anticipation. I can't stress enough the importance of restraining the victims before proceeding. Even the most timid creature can break out in fits of violence where their strength exceeds their expected prowess. If proper care has been put into breaking the victim, this should not be a problem, but it will also hinder the effect I am after. The right steps to take are therefore to restrain while the victim is dazed, preceded by presenting the form of torture you are about to apply, and then continue with that actual act. The point of presentation is to infuse terror. The human mind is extremely efficient, as it will trigger itself into greater fear simply by imagining it. While applying pain to make sure to avoid massive damage, as it will prove more efficient if the process can be sustained. Also, apply the pain in doses if possible with breaks to let the body settle. If you are whipping or cutting the victim, strike once, wait for the pain to subdue, then strike again. As long as the body suffers, it will continue to produce the vitae and saturate the blood with its properties. Only with careful performance will the victim yield maximum effect. If the victim doesn't behave as expected, it is likely that all will be for naught. Before this happens, feed them the amnesia drink and then try again later. That was a long note. Oh, one of these again. Is it you, my love, I miss the most, or is it perhaps myself? I know what I have become. I am not blind, I am not a monster to them. A demonic sultan perched on the dark mountain top. There is little I can do to redeem myself. The Black Eagle fears me, and after Napoleon's defeat, it is only a matter of time for they will demand my head on the platter. I must remove myself from this land. This time it must work. If I can't return home now, I shall perish. Wayo. Tinder, and let's pick up a knife. A trustworthy shank. Nah. Comments. Good evening. Okay then, Ben. Good evening to you too. Ooh. This looks pretty fun. Piece of the orb. Saturn on her knees, with her hands tied behind her neck. She felt her hands being lifted, and her body followed. Her shoulders gave way to the weight of her own body and cracked loudly. The suspended woman cried hysterically as the men contemplated their next step. Lovely. Oh, thank you. No. Thank you. Oh, that's a lovely torture method. Be sure to use that on my, insane. hanged upside down, his tears solid with blood, running from his belly. The saw began, his legs had lodged itself in the hip, and wouldn't move any further. The men stepped back and waited for the victim to drain. Another bit of the orb. And I say, this is progress, friend. Still working, yeah, man. Halfway there with the orb. The Order of the Black Eagle spew their politics at each other while I sat quietly in place. Willfully forgotten once in a while, someone will notice me and lose themselves in a silent coa beginning remaining their sentences. They all know I am the one and the same Alexander who helped their fathers and grandfathers to found this great order. I have seen them take their father's places, and they too will grow old and pass away, while I remain the same age, not by time, but by anguish. Lovely. Get out of my way, chair. I'll just read this in my head and you can read it as well if you want. Or just pause the video if I'm going too quick. and now into the choir. The fear had begun to drain down him again. He reached once more for the empty bottle of philandium. In frustration, he smashed it against the bedpost. Well, at least this place is well lit.
The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry.
Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate.
Take the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Steve, I didn't do anything.
Take the man, cut the lines, take the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cries.
Well, one life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Wow. My person's a bit of a psychopath. Filthy, though good men can safely cheer their departures, they are nothing but burden to mankind. They shall not be missed. In my head right now, what I'm thinking, yeah, most of these people are completely innocent.
Intentions, Daniel. Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
Am I in a room with a monster?
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
My dude's definitely a psychopath. The murderer's limbs were tied to the spokes of the wheel. They turned the wheel slowly, with the intent so the rope was secured around his leg and stretched and cracked the bone. He no longer had the strength to scream. The two men looked at each other knowingly and took the hammer and struck the victim's chest. Okay. Dust is not very good. That's a dude. That's a bad dude. Can I get across there somehow? Sexy. Two more orbs, and then I can get out of here. Another comment. Really wish there was an easy way for me to do this. Good evening. Aaron also comments the same. Good evening, Aaron. Oh no. Mr. Monster's up there. Mr. Monster's right there. Thank you. Comment the exact same as Ben. I'ma go this way. Hope you don't mind, Mr. Evil Man. That's a cow. How old is this game? No clue, I think it's like 6 years old. The traitor did not know what to think of the brass boar as he was forced to enter it. Only when he the heat of the fire began to scorch his skin and cook the flesh, did he realize it was to be his tomb. His screams of pain echoed inside the brass chamber as traveled through the complex instrument, which was the bull's head. Outside, the men could hear the brazen bull bellow. Lovely. Probably should try closing the door behind me or something. See me and I can't see him. Absolutely still. The casket had been closed, but a faint light made its way inside. A myriad of spikes pointed at him, glittering as they waited for his blood body to slip just for a moment. His knee jerked and he felt blood trickle down his leg. In pain, his head fell slightly forward. It took him a while to realize his eye had ruptured and began to leak. God, I really struggled reading that. I don't know why. The orb. hate that area. And Mr. Monster Munch could always see me, but I couldn't see him. And I was like, that's not very cool. The man was suffocating as he could no longer breathe properly between the latches. Displeased, he started to look for the Damascus or rose oil.
Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another world. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate then. Please, find the ingredients and prepare the tonic via the skies, and do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time. Unless everything is taken care of before mending the hall, you won't be able to save me. You have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything.
Can I? Condition does not work.
But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vyas Tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my faith is in your hands.
How then? I'm gonna look it up, because I'm a little cheater. That's the best I got to look it up, right? Amnesia. other of the meat is attached and the more lowered by the hunger devour it, leaving the bone covered in tamper. If you miss a step before captured, then as for the vitae, it is acquired by distilling blood of a tortured human being in the transit by vending. That is confusing as hell, and it just, whoa, like, bruh. Just, bruh. Whoever that is with like the drawing above the text has really skinny arms.
I see that all the odd pieces you need. I know.
Shut up, I was the one saying it. Thank you. hammer and chisel stuff. Wait. What is it? On about this fungus or something? But again, I'm looking it up. I'm not wasting time in here with that Mr. Monster dude again. As he is just annoying. How to save done that. Pardon me. I was there. Entrance. Oh, mange. Okay, I'm in the right area. Thank God for that, that I didn't have to waste time running away from that Mr. Monster. Mr. Monster Munch. And I wanna be the therapist of everything about me. And then head straight across the bridge. Head straight to the back area. That dude just got spotted by Mr. Monster. I was literally just right by it. Never mind, no one. Wait! Who's that? Ah. What is he doing? I am so confused. That's how you do it, but that's incredibly stunning and confusing. Alright. Ooh, oil. So where am I? Help if I knew that much. Except I don't think he'll let me yet. I don't know. I need to get in there somehow. Yeah, that won't work yet, and it won't let me get in. Well, I'm sorry, Agrippa.
I see that all the officers you need. I know I have no right to ask anything.
I tried, man.
But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Fire's tongue.
Bye. Goodbye, Agrippa. Oh, what you did was tell me everything I needed to know on how to get past this area. And I thank you for that. But now it's time for me to go murder Mr. Alexander. With extra bass around it. Why is there so many? What did I just witness? Oh my god. Oh, that's meant to happen. There was like three of them. And you only need one to kill me, man. Yeah, it's on top. Nice.
You had me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Wait, I still have the chisel, and that looks random and weak. Can I somehow? My lantern. Because why not? Why not, man? Good choice in cell, mate. We're busting out the clink. Can't move the table. Come on. I suppose what if I need this bucket? Come here, bucket. What do I use the iron bar on? It just said a good man. Maybe I use the bed? Get out, that wall collapses. boy. I was gonna say all this way because I thought that's stairs, but there's little left to say. Alright, solely to prevent myself from revisiting the memories of these last few days. If I am fortunate, I will fall asleep and time will pass without effort. I have begun to wean myself of my prison. When I first arrived, it felt like I was being buried inside a tomb, but now I feel close to the walls, so comforting me. As long as I am here, there is no pain. The walls protect me from the outside. I even laughed earlier as one of my wardens dropped a key down the pipes. It gave me hope for a second, thinking I could escape. If only I could somehow reach it from here. In my dreams, Alexander, I am king. In my dreams, I best you and escape your clutches and return with all the knights of the realm carrying pistols and sabers in my dreams. Emotional, man. Find a key to open the door leading out of the area. Hey, you bastard. Maybe he dropped it down there and I have to put the bucket on there. And wind it down. Wind the way that. Bucket of water. It is filled with water. Unless. No. Can I hook it with the, busting out the clink, boys. was that? Safety reasons, have to turn off the Bunsen burner. I don't think the Bunsen burner is going to go off.
And I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now.
It is. How?
Quickly, off with the head! And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate.
How'd I cut your head off? God.
Thank you.
machinery. Agrippa's head. Oh man, this game. It's fun, but very confusing and scary. Necessarily scary at some points. What's the name of the gate thing? My YouTube's not gonna load now. Amnesia. How to. Open. The portal. Oh! Damn it, Twitter. I want to open the portal. Not called the portal, is it? That's the ending thing. haven't got to it, she's just so slow, and then I remember there's the machine room and the side room in there. But Mr. Monster went in there, I'm pretty sure, so this is gonna be fun. Hello, Mr. Monster, hold on to your...
Girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent, but to kill an innocent to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Yep, Miley's a psychopath. Hide in the corner, hide in the corner, hide in the corner. requires one at my concern. Oh, no way, is he? Oh no, now he's coming back. I should somehow get past him. Ow! You have to carry on. Yeah. Cheers, Sherlock. Oh, I don't know how the bloody hell I'm gonna get past him. That's loud. What have I done? Is this now disabled? Yeah, it is. I'm not coping with that, whatever the bloody hell that was.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now,
I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears.
I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
What did I just do? I touched something and it almost killed me. Kill me. myself now. I don't want to have to fight Mr. Alexander. Alexander saw that the evening had taken a toll on his friend's mind, and he could no longer be trusted to be the part of the What the?
I was wondering if you were going to show up. I see Agrippa convinced you to run some errands. Tell me, is everything nice and clear now? Am I the villain? Good. Such comforting concepts, though. Don't do that. I realize you doubt my intentions. Why would I take such extreme measures to stop it? You are ruining it. We are so close, I beg you.
Greatest triumph, and I never looked back.
I never looked back to turns around and forces me to look forward.
You think I was afraid, fleeing Brennenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins.
Excuse me, I'm trying to do a awesome cinematic here, if you could just...
There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
I did it. We have three streams. One 2 hour, one 4 hour, and one however long this one's been. I think it's been about 1 hour. I've done it. It's been tough. It's been rough. It's been very scary. I have done it. And I'm quite happy I've done it. It's been pretty good. The end. And fade into darkness. Well. Thank you all for sticking with me through this. 10 out of 10 experience. Probably going to stream the other two Amnesia games soon. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope I haven't tortured you myself through my own stupidity at this game. Without further ado, thank you all for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and stick a thumbs up whilst you're at it. Goodbye.